sharp energies of the piece of the energy pushing in that squeeze there, and that one there on the main boundary, 34 degrees on the firm nor'wester Christchurch today. So we push the boundary in, red warning there for much of west until 11 o'clock tomorrow morning. It's watching that area blue. So notice how it tracks Fiordland, southern western, midwestern, and by midnight tracking up to parts of really Buller, and then it pushes away. The wraparound showers in the flow, not as intense, they'll affect the deep south. One or two showers, remember all the drizzly, yucky stuff you had today across the upper North Island? That lingers across the central plateau and lower North Island. Yellow box there, that is a rain watch for Gisborne, Sunday night into Monday, with another feature. I'll show you that in a second. Let's get into much of really the far north. Heat alerts again. One or two showers in the northeast, bro. There is some decent, fine, dry weather into the mix too. Auckland 28, another heat alert for you. Not as drizzly and kind of yucky as you had today, but there'll be still a couple of showers in the mix. They'll clear away in the